If a motherfucker say shit, you should stick to your word, not be a fucking douchebag. Sick motherfuckers telling people they're there for you, and not be there for you. Motherfuckers coming in the streams talking shit to people, don't know shit about people. Peace, love, and all that good shit. Just keep people's kids and families at your mouth. Oh, whatever happened to fucking friendship and morals chilling out the fucking window somewhere. That really pisses me off when you tell somebody you're gonna be there for them. Hit them up anytime and you don't even fucking answer them. Fuck you people. I'm fucking done with you motherfuckers. Fucking hate you type of people. Tell somebody you're gonna be there for them, you better be there for them.
Gossip. No Air Max, no Air Max, no gun in the truck. No wheels, no deals, ain't no fun and no luck. Just a pack of high-headed goons running amok. Dudes got checked when they talk shit to even it out. Shot the fair one, I started never leaving the house. Nowadays, I sit back and gotta laugh at these little dudes. Frontin' on the internet, but act like they're criminals. We know the difference who the bitches and girls are. Nah, I ain't as rich as all them snitches at Worldstar. But I can spot a rat with the camera phone. Who only beats when he's with his man, cause he can't alone. I've been the nice guy, but what am I, a jerk now? This shit is no good, something gotta get worked out. Your homie's coming out his face, is that your sidekick? I see the way that it is and I don't like
mind
it.
Mind your business.
Drop that shit one time. You got mine, she ain't handling yours. Counting the real hustlers, paper, but flapping your jaws. Only your home worries about what a pimp got in his pockets. Only broke motherfuckers got spare time to gossip. I'm too busy, you're never broke. Amongst the clever folks, I hope that most will be forever dope. Homie, check the crow. This ain't complicated like hieroglyphics. I'm rocking scientific. Just keep your mind on the money, your mind your business.
So stop staring at me, man, with your neck tattoo. Fuck your life and your wife, she can get slapped too. Who the fuck is he? Bitch, you ain't met that dude. This is my business, you best respect that too. You might have seen me on the silver screen. Heard all my alcoholics shooting guns in the movies. Coming back to snatch your wallet, fist fights and hot living. That was my way up, you stacked the odds against me. And now it's time to pay
mind
up.
Mind your business.
I'm overtraining hand to hand, a man, my hammer's landing. Can you fam? I'm a brutal rapper, you a
I shoot the letters, Candyland MC, I'm completely AOTP to the death. Esoteric zombie killer, taking out whatever's left.
You mad cause the army's here, top to bottom, army kid. Gunshots is all you hear, death come to all who's near. We running through the village, killing, building a regime. Heavy, unstoppable, crown of thorns, form, we ready.
Play time's over, I take your mind back to the park.
Alex Jones article, heart is Arctic cold, my murder's a nautical, murky in the murky depths where the screams aren't audible, salutations, standing over body salivating, was kicked out of hell cause I whipped out of Satan, I'm the boss, I turn your albums off, I turn your brain to applesauce, my wingspan is like an albatross, out the frost mouth, spewing out exhaust, out come the claws, power force that could blow the tops of mountains off, blow the head of cowards off, you'll get carried off. You're soft, this berry's buried, be carried off.
In 94, I dripped a sprint and saw a pepper's legs. But I was busy playing dodgeball with seven heads. Yeah. Conducting chaos with a chrome baton. So sound the smoke alarm, cause overall I broke your arms and kicked your ass with loafers on. What? Homeboy, this ace case of the wars. I'm a dragon, you a faggot with a tape measure sword. Self-titled is a motherfucking problem. With germs that are infectious, attack like German shepherds while acid dissolve. I got the ratchet, I blast it. You got a ratchet, but you keep it in your jacket undercover. Brother, on your album cover, trying to look like you crazy when your theme song should be Aerosmith. Dude looks like a lady.
You mad cause the army's here, top to bottom, army kid. Gunshots is all you hear, death come to all who's near. We running through the village, killing, building a regime. Heavy, unstoppable, crown of thorns, full, we ready.
Play time's over, I take your mind back to the park.
At first they appeared in the north, and they were helpless in the face of superior force. bars, and all of them were chained together, they really was lost. Racism isn't natural, it's merely divorce. Before the slave trade, black was considered distasteful. By the Oxford Dictionary, I find it disgraceful. It's not a natural tendency to be bitter and hateful. It's a natural enemy of the critical staple. Slavery grew as the plantation system grew. The reason for that's kinda easily traceable. Society of helpless dependence was capable. Or say you fuck a slave master, you in slavery too. Seven slaves were put to death for murdering master. Fear of slave revolt had them developing faster. You a Cataline killer, an elegant bastard. I would burn the white man while smelling the ashes. From time to time, white man was part of the resistance. White indentured servants wanted no part of the system. King Philip's war showed that if people would listen, that they could maybe break the complex chain of oppression. Tyranny is tyranny, but that's a concession. But the women, they was treated like that of possessions. Black women had it work because they was abused. That's the white justification of arrogant blues. The next move was to dominate the Mexicans. James Polk dominated them like they was next to kin. He sent Colonel Cross to lot of them and let them in. 11 days later, his crew was crushed, so message sent. We take nothing by conquest, that was the marshal. The military wasn't human, they were just monsters. Henry David Thoreau refused to pay his taxes. Denounced the Mexican War and got locked in shackles. The 20th century opened, anger re-emerged. Reality of ordinary life was being heard. Anarchists and feminists gave him factory work. Communism, socialism seemed to be rebirth. Wars, the health of the state is what born said. And if you was born around the time you was born dead. The Espionage Act had people confused, cause it was double talking, they didn't know how it be used. Supposedly it was an act against spying. Do boys know that that was bullshit and they was lying? Charles Schenck was arrested in Philadelphia for printing and distributing leaflets because they was helping you. He was indicted, tried and then found guilty, and spent 6 months in jail. Don't that sound silly? Had his freedom taken away by his own nation. But there's a lesson, do not submit to intimidation. The act still exists today and this shit is real. Supposedly Kennedy tried to have that shit appealed. Eugene Debs did 10 years for no purpose. He obstructed the recruiting and enlistment service. The post office started taking mail privileges of magazines who printed anti-war sentiments. A socialist named Fairchild had it right. He said that they can shoot me, but they can't make me fight. They sentenced him to a year in jail, and that was reckless. 65,000 men, conscientious objectors. They were sent to army bases to work there. They were treated sadistically and were hurt there. They were strangled with the hemp rope till they collapsed. And officers punched their stomach and they lower back. A garden hose was placed on their face with a nozzle about 6 inches from them so they couldn't swallow. The war ended in 1918. The government was just trying to wipe the slate clean. Hemingway wrote Farewell to Arms. Dalton Trumbo wrote Johnny Got His Gun. The war was over, but they didn't learn their lesson. Twin tactics of control, reform and repression. The patriotic fervor of war had been invoked. That's why the country that you live in is a fucking joke. You cannot be neutral or the moving train. This is a story about the lies that your teacher told you. This is real, actual, factual. No lies in the whole record. If you don't believe me, look it up. I'm trying to share the shit that I learned with y'all. Through the knowledge, your government does not care about you. The people in power do not care about you. Understand that. Power to the people. Alright, whoop whoop, peace out, motherfuckers. Stop hating on people.
don't mock and say something if you don't fucking mean it. I'm gonna do some fucking cleaning. And clean out my phone. Get rid of some fucking douchebag lying sons of bitches. Peace, love, hate, and all that good shit. Just keep people's kids and families out your mouth, motherfuckers.